Greetings, mortals! Track 99 is here with a daily Spelunky. As always, minimum 25-30 minutes. I die within that period of time that befell and whatnot of random Spelunky challenges I wish to do. Non-RSVP mode because I was pissed off yesterday because I know sticky paste! Yeah, I'm still on about the sticky paste. I will forever be on that sticky paste. Because that's the only thing that kept me from having a really, really good run. Okay, lost my rock. But today should be alright, I feel. I've been playing way too much Dead Cells. That game is hella addictive. Like, really addictive. And I need to regulate myself on it a lot better. Because I just finished like a 2-hour run. Oh, that's so much fun. And I will say, it makes Spelunky a whole lot easier to contemplate. That thing you have to worry about all your weapons, all your items, your health, your stats. Here. Don't need to worry about any of that. Kidding. Oh, that's good. Don't do that. Thank you. You are the easiest robbery I could have asked for. But I think would have been better is if you blew yourself up and gave me all your stuff for free. No effort on my part. And nah, that'd be too easy. But, Dead Cells. It's not going to be an everyday video on my thing. Far from it. Maybe once a week. Ooh, baby. But even then, that game is stupidly fun. Yeah, once a week is fine with me on that one. Fire in the hole. Egg. Ooh. Okay. Put this right here. Whoa, baby. Get this alley first, then I could get myself a gold flipping monkey. Fear him. Sally, I request sticky paste. Not spiky boots, sticky paste. Yep, you can stay down there. Why take care of all the nasties? I'll come back for you soon, Golden Monkey. You and your magnificent poop. What am I doing? I should do it from up here. I know I could get back down there from anywhere. Very good, Monkey. Let's go get you for now. How much you poop out? You don't poop out much. Ah, there you go. Add some fiber. Thank you. Good, Monkey. Now, Monkey. Hop over here if you can. There you go, Monkey. Who's a good monkey? Poop on him. Aw, not on me. Poop on him. Such an adorable little monkey. Don't y'all agree? Ah. It's gonna be a shame when you have to go. Ah, thank you, Monkey. Can you give me a little bit more? No more, Monkey. Thank you. How about you pop out a ruby? Can you pop out a ruby? While gold is nice, I would prefer a ruby. Where is it? There you is. One more. One more. Thank you. I had to end it myself so he doesn't suffer by the hands of the ghost. Goodbye, monkey. Ooh, skin is crawling. What? Do you see that? Oh, and there's a web gun in there. That's funny. I find that funny. That would've been bad if I just shot myself onto the spike. Okay. Okay. One more. One more, please. One more. There we go. You to your doom. To your doom, please. Mm-hmm. I don't like you. I want the gold. Thank you. Pop, pop. I don't care. Well, 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 my friends. Gonna take a couple. Well, it's nice and quiet now, ain't it? Got all those gems. Hi, Sally. No problems. We're going to the jungle. It's a good one. It's a good one. Yeah, just need to listen for them beats. I heard that. Any beats? Gotta listen for them beats. Hey, was that? Was it down next to Sally? Possibly? I don't think so. We'll know better when we actually get down there. I will say, that's getting blown up. I want the box. And it was worth it. Okay. I don't think it's over there by Sally. Okie dokie then. Should just went down. Should just went down. Oh, crap. And the overall is... Golden Naked Run! Golden Naked Run! We shall take the naked run and make it harder. So the golden naked run, yes, the golden naked run. That is my filler. Which means I cannot pick up any items that are not progression based, ropes, bombs, or anything else I can carry. So Dump scissor out, sticky paste is out, the all-important jetpack is out. And since it's a golden one, I have to do it RSVP style. Which means gold is worthless, because I'm going to be robbing everything. Which is why this is so much harder. I can get. But the only things I can pick up are progression items, bombs, ropes, and anything I can carry, like a web gun. Which is going to be... I wonder if this is actually going to be like the most helpful item in this run. Because I can climb with it, where everything else I can't, really. I can suspend shopkeepers, which is a big boon. And I can actually get places, no problem. Well, that was my first reason. I don't know. This may be my new favorite for this type of run. Oh. That's fine with me. Hey, I'm not a thief. You just charge too much. Plus, look at me. Does it look like I have pockets for my wallet? No. It's an IOU, mate. Ouchies. Well, now we know. Yeah, there was nothing in that box. What a waste. Why, you little... Sally, why are yous? There's you ears. Bombs, I can get those. Get this out of the way, quickly. Okay. Trying to get you out of here, Sally. I kinda need ya. Down to one health. Don't really like being down at one health. Okay then. You know, I would like most of your stuff, but I would rather jump to my doom. Restart. Oh, I was doing so well. But too much stupid damage. You got to mitigate your stupid damage. And I did not do that. Okay, any boxes? There's a box. Let's get the box. Hopefully it's a good box. It's an okay box. Okay, can I get that box? I most certainly can. Looks like it don't cost me nothing. I'll take that. Nothing in that box. So sad. So sad when there's nothing in a box. But no worries, no worries. We have ropes. Dang it, man. Down you go. Better! Behind you! jump over! You're supposed to go down! Not up! Down! Can you at least put me on the Kali altar? No? Useless individual, you. Box. A box. Is there anything I can throw over here, though? There's a mouse. Let's get the mouse. Because I don't want to waste any resources. You're coming with me. Yes, I got you from the mouse. The mouse has located you for me. Fear the mouse. Fear him. Alright, that is acceptable. Anything up there? No, just bring a pot. Pot to the end. You know, I never really tried an eggplant one. So aren't those things like impossible to complete with just by yourself? Howdy. I see a box. It's a nice box. I see a lot of boxes. Wonder what's in the box. There's something in that box that I want. Alright, Sally. You go walk. I need to take pictures. I was trying not to get the shoe! I'm gonna just be ininterpretable grunts for a while. Cause this is making me mad! This challenge makes me mad, if you don't believe. Empty box. Why do they always put in empty boxes? Another empty box. Toss me a rope and a bomb for the first empty box. There you go. But let us leave. Let us leave. Convenient. I will not rob you. Oh, okay. Well, I could get most of those things. Which means we gotta go classic style. Wow, was that Nacho? Go boom. I got my pick. And I shall leave. Got my eyes, got some bombs, got a pick, got some ropes.
Left behind the shotgun and the jetpack, though.
I'm crying on the inside. Thank you. Okay. I know there's bombs in there. I got both of them. No. Speed run. This is making me too mad. See? Like that. Like that. No. No. I will not start out like that. Speed run. Yes. Thank you. Sweet baby. Wow. It's been a while since I've had Spelunky's type madness. I just wanted to kill him. It's faster. Makes me happy. And I get a shotgun. This is what I needed. Shotguns. Come on. Don't want to spend here all day dilly-dallying. Go. He smacked me. I smack him. I go in the door. I leave. Dang it! Okay, one more. One more. Gotta go fast. That's the whole point of a speedrun. Gotta go fast. Go. 12 seconds. Not that good. Not that good at all. Okay. Boop, boop. Doop, 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 doop. Doop, doop. I believe it's the sparkles that are throwing me off. It is the sparkly. The sparkles are disrupting me. This is what I feel. Thank you. Wait, shotgun. Go. Took way longer than it should. Way, way longer. Go. I will kill him every chance I get. If I can. If only the worm was like a direct shortcut to... Go. If only the worm was a direct shortcut to like level... Was it 3-4? then I'm sure every speedrunner would take it. So. Yep. Gotta go fast. Nope. Doing not bad on one health. Now that I said that, I'm gonna die soon. Cause that is tradition. As soon as I recognize something good is happening. I am guaranteed to die. But not on this level, surprisingly. Will I get to the ice caves? Okay then. Go! Ice caves, here I come. Hello, Callie and Sally. I'll take a little extra bombage. Oh!
He almost shot me! He almost shot me, which would have ended the run a lot sooner than I'd like.
Okay, I ain't got nothing as far as movement is concerned. Well, that worked. Still at one health. A wayward alien can kill me. Go. Okay, I got one more, then I'm off to the temple. Gotta keep an eye out. Go. Temple it is. I feel a lot more calm about this now. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Nope. Keep this. That better. Go. 30 seconds, not the greatest. But I got through. Go away, you. And that's gonna be it for today's Daily Spelunky Challenge. Thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed. If you have any suggestions on how I can improve, or any games you'd like to see me play, please, let me know. And may I say, those moving blocks are the bane of every Spelunker's existence. You get in there. You get in there. And the only thing I can say is, later, mortals.